We are back.
Hi.
Heidi? Hi there.
Wait. Okay.
No. Ouch. There is one more stick that we have to kill. Yes, we have to kill that one. Okay. Not that one. We have to kill that one. Okay. Again? Okay. Where the hell am I? You're in the Glucken executive office. A pretty tough place unless you're a Glucken. That is, maybe you should... if you're a Glucken, that is. Maybe you should get one out of his office. Profession is nine-tenths of the law. A possession, not profession.
Hi, you will follow you. You will follow.
Wow.
Okay.
I need you there.
Wait.
What? It's a Glucken. Feel free to turn around. Forgot that I was standing on top of one of those things. Okay. Oh. Okay. So... don't need anyone. Okay. Good. That was a part with a Slucken. Slucken? What? Slick Glucken or what? Or Slug Glucken? Well, basically Slick Glucken would be... okay. But yeah, that was a part of the Glucken. There's a trick here. You can actually pull the lever with one of those and get them both down. without any problems. But let's actually be wise this time. One byte and one bit. That's what I was about to say. That's what I meant. Help, 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 help. I say, and only after about, I don't know, 2 minutes, or everyone is so beaten up and everything that they don't process information that quick and good anymore. Save another 4, and we're good to go. No farts. So, here's another trick. You had to wake him up. But there's another trick. Just bring those three to the other side and let that one up there do all the work. Hi! Bye! Okay. Nothing to worry about. Zulak 10. I think Zulak 10 was a long one. With that I mean another flying stick one. Not sure about that one. Oh, it was a okay, it was the normal stick one. Yep, it's a long one. That's just great. Ah, I forgot them. You know what? Pressing that lever. Back here. Waste of time. Gonna chant that slick and save. 110. Still no deaths. Did I quick save at all? I think so. Yeah, did quick save apparently. Oh, I didn't write it down. I'll see. Totally forgot that one. Took care of those. Save here. But I don't want to kill that slick. Slick? No. That's not Darken. Okay. Hang on. He's angry? I just saved your life. Shut up. As you can see, we need those three to at least open that door. And yes, there are some parts, as I already said, as well as this one, where you could break the game by saving or killing all your friends that you would need to actually progress the game. I'm lazy, I know. So two up here. Come on. Thank you. Three right at the exit and two more at specific door. Should I thought of bought that one? I could have jumped afterwards. And two back there. Hang on. I forgot to write that one down. That one. Okay. Okay. That one quick save. But that one. Writing it down. I mean, it wasn't much that we have to do. Nope. Die. Whoops. Awww. Little quick save. Way faster than anything else. Two more little quick saves, so we are at 68 already. Get near to 100. Probably not, but still. Could you please stop? Thank you. Writing down. Two little quick saves.
Follow me.
What? Got that one. Again.
Follow me.
Okay. Hi.
You follow me.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Chant now. Until they arrive. Thank you. Big save here. Because why not? Oh god. Because of something like that. I expect to be running into that one, to be honest. Laziness for the win.
Hi.
Oh yeah, right.
Hi.
He's angry.
Sorry. Follow me.
Okay. Okay.
I'm actually going to sit like this. You see, normally it would be impossible for him to survive. Like right now.
Hi. He will follow me.
But apparently he's
okay.
Immune to anything. Well, already told you that one. Resetting glitch in this game. Not sure, but I think those are sad.
Oh, yeah.
Nope,
will be.
They aren't.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Gonna save you.
Work.
Oh, yeah. You will follow me.
You will.
Okay.
Can't follow
okay.
Me.
Okay.
Okay.
What is there supposed to be? I can save them down here too. I don't mind.
Oh yeah. You follow me.
Okay, okay, okay.
Pretty sure that the bird portal was opening. Maybe I talked to them too early. I don't know. Maybe not. Yay, it's Zulag 11. Or Chamber 11? Tracks 11? Let's check the map. Ah, not that 3. It's too lucky level. 13, 14. Yep. Employees. Hub! Thank you, that was the word. Hub 3. 22? Check on that one. We have 272. Yeah, 22. Save. That was 11, right? Underneath me was 12. Yep, that's 11. Can tell that one, which is pretty looks. Very much. Don't. At least no one died. I hope. Aye. Ow. Yep, no one died. Got 6 more darkness to save here. There's nothing here. Just silence. Assassin. That one's smart. That one's very smart. But not lucky enough. No! We need that one. Survive because A, there's a flying stick up above that elevator, and above that elevator is also a lever That sends the elevator down. So we can actually use the elevator as a save of Dark Prince. Come on! Are you serious? I was already in a safe area. I at least want to do that one before I save. For 420 mark. 420 mark. 42. I've got a headache. So hard. Sorry. Okay, never mind then. 420 minutes. 159 deaths would be a bit dramatic. 500 deaths. That's quick save number 106. 25. Yep. 106. And 68 quick saves. Great. Well, see you soon.